I'm Michelle Merlo, host of Buffalo Rising's Bitters. This series, sponsored by KegWorks, will explore unique ingredients of local cocktail culture and the products, people, and places that make drinking in Buffalo so special. I'm at Teetotal with another teetotal-friendly recipe using my current non-alcoholic spirit crush from Lyre's. I build this drink using an ounce of Lyre's dry London spirit, half an ounce of fresh lime juice, and 2.5 ounces of a raspberry and beet juice blend. Dry London mimics gin, but Lyre's has a dozen varieties of alcohol-free flavors like absinthe, amaretti, Italian orange, and spiced cane for all of your simulated sipping needs. Gone are the days of substandard sugary monstrosities known as mocktails. I top this beverage with fever tree tonic water, rosemary garnish, and an edible orchid. Recreate your favorite cocktail or come up with your own elixir.
But we need each other, no, sorry, but we need each other.